Artificial intelligence based cyber physical system for severity classification of chikungunya disease. Abstract. Artificial intelligence techniques are increasingly being used to solve medical problems. Recently, researchers used deep learning techniques to classify the severity of chikungunya disease. However, these techniques have overfitting and hyperparameter tuning issues. Document. In document we can provide this: contents, abstract, introduction, literature survey, system analysis, requirement analysis, system design, implementation and results, system study and testing, conclusion, future enhancement or future scope, references. PPT. In PPT we can provide abstract, introduction, literature survey, existing method disadvantages, proposed method, block diagram, simulation block diagram and results. Advantages, applications, software and hardware requirements, conclusion, future scope and references.
Results.
This is the home page of the dataset, including the interface layout and buttons for navigation, which allow users to access various features and sections of the application. On this page, users can enter their details for registration, including personal information and contact data, to create a new account and gain access to the system's features. On this page, users can log in by entering their email and password, granting access to personalized features and secure areas of the application. On this page, users can upload images of the targeted area for virus detection, allowing the system to analyze the images and identify potential virus-related issues based on the visual data provided. On this page, users can submit the split size for prediction, specifying the proportions of the data to be used for training and testing, which helps in fine-tuning the model's performance and accuracy. On this page, users can enter their symptoms to enable the system to provide more accurate predictions and assessments based on the input data. Thank you for watching. For more details, contact 9030333433.